Hello my dear students, so I welcome you all to the Renaissance Academy of Geosciences. Today we are going to discuss the daily current affairs of 4th October. Okay, so the first news is the Olympic bronze medal winning Indian hockey player Rupinder Pal Singh has announced his retirement from international hockey and he is from Punjab. Okay, why this is important? Because this team has won bronze medal, okay, in this Olympic. And India defeated Germany by 5-4. Okay, so India defeated Germany by 5. That's why this is important. Then managing director of LIC. Okay, recently the new appointment managing director of LIC now is BC Patnaik. Okay, BC Patnaik is the managing director of Life Insurance Corporation of India. The next is news from science and technology. The World Space Week. World Space Week, mark this, it is important. World Space Week is being observed from 4 to 10 October. So 4 to 10 October is celebrated as World Space Week, and the contribution for space science and technology to the betterment of human condition. Okay, and the theme of this World Space Week is Woman in Space. Okay, this is important. Theme of this World Space Week is Woman in Space, and this day 4 to 10 October. Okay, the next important news is Chacha Chaudhary. ठीक है, सबने इसकी कॉमिक पढ़ी रहती है. Now Chacha Chaudhary is now the mascot of Namami Gange program. Okay, so Namami Gange program launched under Clean India, Clean Ganga Mission, started in June 2014. 2014 में जून में चालू हुआ था Namami Gange program. इसके अभी mascot जो है Chacha Chaudhary को बनाया गया है. Then sport news, Smriti Mandana, Indian woman cricketer, become the first, that's why it is important, first Indian woman to score a century in a pink ball test against Australia. Okay, the against Australia ye test draw hua tha and total inhone 127 run score kiye the, and the first woman to score century in pink ball test cricket. Okay, that's Smriti Mandana. Then the air officer commanding in chief of the Eastern Air Command of Indian Air Force is Air Marshal Dilip Kumar Patnaik. Air Marshal Dilip Kumar Patnaik is the air officer commanding in chief of the Eastern Air Command of Indian Air Force, and he replaced Amit Dev. Now Amit Dev is commanding officer in chief of commanding officer in chief of Western Command, and he is Air Marshal Dilip Kumar Patnaik is chief of Eastern Air Command. Okay, then the next important news is PCHFL has merged with DHFL, Piramal Corporate and Housing Finance Limited has merged with Divan Housing Finance Limited. Okay, Piramal Group and DHFL, this two companies merged on 30 September. Okay, this is the important news from economic point of view. Thank you.